The human life means if somebody is being killed, so he should be immediately warned, taking warning, oh, my turn is coming, let me go out. There is one story in this connection. Not story, these are facts. A hunter sprained his net, so some little birds, they fell down in the net and they are crying. They are crying. So the father and mother, when they came, they saw that their children are in danger. It is caught by the net of the hunter. So mother immediately jumped over it to save the children. And she was also captured. Then the father saw, now if I go to save them, I will be captured. Let me go away. Let me take some nap. That's all. That is intelligence. You cannot give protection to your family, to your society, to your... No, you cannot give. That is not possible. They must die. They must be captured by the network of Maya. You cannot save them. If you want to save them, then make them Krishna conscious. That is the only way. Unless you are expert in saving your children by giving them Krishna consciousness, then you are not, you should not become father and mother. That is real contraceptive method. Thyself, we are married, undoubtedly, husband and wife. But unless we are competent to give protection to my children, no more death, we should not be getting. This is real contraception.